Hello.
Okay. I think I feel a bit comfortable. Good afternoon, church.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
Good.
Natural?
Yes.
My alpha. I'm a comedian who has fallen in love with SpokenWordPoetry. I mean, I also want SpokenWordPoetry. So I will not join forces with my beautiful comedian, not of course, for all the comedians I've got. So I'm doing a SpokenWordPoetry. I hope it blesses you people and inspire you as it does me all the time. But I want to do something else. One of my other points, but suddenly insisted that I do this one, so I'm going to do it. It's titled The Unusual Friend, Jesus. Who despised the shame, bore the cross, and brought me faith. He is the second in Trinity, also known as the Son. His love for me is eternity, his radio shines brighter than the sun. He is a friend with compassion that also enter for his far day. His mother is the first lady in the Catholic Church today. His dad is the author of a book that has been on the best seller list since the beginning of day. He encourages the practice of faith to please be the mighty one who is the child of heaven's day. He didn't go to a law school, yet he is my advocate. Never did I take the college of medicine, for you being of all medicine. Now that's great. He doesn't want to be Jesus beggar, yet he created the most important role in history of mankind. He ain't not a politician, but a full government to uphold his shoulder. Now he ain't going to support the call of King Bronx because of the best part of all situations. The walk in the water. Promise of water into wine, no special effects, no camera tricks. The feeling of 5,000 long before you got 5 loads of bread and 2 feet. The use of saliva to restore time. The application of Pythagoras' theorem to say condemned. Jesus knows, like Abu said, if X was Y and Y was X. But X squared root Y, then a bad mother of Y was bad to find X. If you can find X, that's the first story. Impressive, you may say, for I say X, no see.
And your silence. Amen.
For this word, for a very soft and tender voice, made the foundations of the earth shake.
Here I am.
Send me.
Hallelujah.
But, isn't it rather unusual for a son who was not born to live inside of his father, and I was not born even before I was born? Maybe that's why I become unusual today, standing in the presence of beautiful people. Into our heart. Impressive, you may say. When I say explosive, I'm celebrating Jesus, who gave me a second chance even before I had a first. He is a new offering. I think the work for Inyamba, for Jobin, for Jesus to be strong, reliable. On a yesterday, I'm going to do Jesus is everywhere. You go, close your wound, your wall, for God, His words have kept that state of you, multiply, go in there. In other words, grow, grow. Not be a connected people, Jesus got left in my destiny. The reality in life is good, now I'm afraid life is the best. I may not be a father of an iPhone, or an iPhone or an iPad, but I'm a part of the I am that I am. I may not be handsome, but I've got an awesome Jesus. You may be careful, but only he makes you feel good. I've seen loads of my friends cruise around in that beautiful ride on the road. gave me the Holy Spirit to cruise in. I do not bother. When people are not from supposed loved ones, I do not bother. When those very close to my heart disappoint me over and over again, I simply do not bother. Why? Because I have a friend that sticks closer than a brother. Thank you very much.